Today is the biggest day ever. This engine is the ultimate V2471 Detroit Big Mike 3000 plus horsepower. We're going to go test this engine right now on the dyno to find the actual horsepower of this engine. The largest motor ever built for a semi truck. It is going to be off the charts. It is the biggest. It's got 12 871 blowers. It's nitrous and it is just bad to the bone. Now, let's just step back and kick some ass and take some pain. All right, boys, get ready to go. It's rock and roll time right here at Petco, the king of diesel.
Numerous other people around.
This is the ultimate mother, holy mother metal. Woo! Lauren Edwards.